Okay, so we're gonna do all the levels of 2018.
Oh, just tired. It's early. It's 7 o'clock. I'm not 7 o'clock.
This is really weird. Watching something on phone. So, see how much I see how good I can do. Good to go. Very jumpy quad. This is a DRL racing quad. I'm gonna crash a lot. That looks good. Probably like a mean kill. I got stuck in that one. I'm smart. My parents will beat me easily. But I'm going to force to die. I hope they're going to be the same time. He's crashing in the face. I think I'm really close to real life. Well, I might be able to make it to real life. Just the simulator it is. I'm a little challenging because we've never done the course in real life. You have to know the course in real life to get really good at it. Okay, so that was one. I don't think I got another one. Sorry. Oh, 48. So 48. I'm not gonna catch what got it. We're going to second up Skipper Hill, and which is basically the reverse of this course. Hi, doing the same thing for uploaded this morning, so. Probably, which will be. I'm just tapping as soon as I'm Okay, so that's that. So that's number 2. Mm-hmm. 3 is, I know 3 pretty well. Just California, indoors, I think, so I have the indoor small space, you know. So, yeah. Flawless for you. You're on 20. Swatch behind the gate. I got only one hole above it. So far, is the hardest part. But also, the hardest part. The hardest part is the part from the other. Thank you. realize every time I do this course, I always say that every time I'm up. These are our order. This is our order, so we're gonna, this one is level 3. Actually, there are cash shoppers. I'm not sure what level that was. I think that was, level 6. I'm looking pretty good. Okay. Adventure down. And I can just control from the controller. I'm an Xbox and I'm just upgrade fancy. And so I just hit the throttle stick to move around and then A or B to go back or go. Okay, so if you're just a beginner, take the and you want to do Adventure Dome, because Adventure Dome is your most favorite course. Take my advice, dude, and do the course slow. I'm trying to push it a little because I feel like just trying to show off for you guys, but I'm not trying to be like a speedster or whatever his name is. It was Josh. I have more damage versus plus. Like, at least plus. Can mostly see it from the championship kingdom?
Yep.
Okay, so now we're gonna get Oops. Level 5, just out of this Bravira. This is gonna find the takeoff for the Harsh. Okay, so it's just, you have to stay low and take off. And then I'll show the one hard rock scene we do. I'm pretty sure. I've done all those rocks. I'm just trying to take off some stupid one. This is just one. Fight is when you reset at this part, and you'll catch up much sooner. You watch up with those stairs. You gotta hit the swatch gate. Okay, it isn't easy. Let's just lock on. Make sure you're not using mommy's data rose. I'm going to the finish gate, there we go. So good. I'm 60 first. Okay. Level 6 BMW. Well, I find this one a little bit of easy pressure. He basically is doing circles and just pull-ups. I'm gonna post this video about her and then watch the DRL level 5. I just got posted this morning. So, I'm gonna watch that. I'm washing it because I'm carrying the front end for you guys. I've done the end really well. A lot, so I know this last little part is just really fun. On the left of this one, I'm sure it's on. Go for a job on championship team, and then the last level of that one first. Do it.
Last championship team. Looks like stretch and play.
Start. Their shell's coming through. Thank you. That was a nightmare. I've come home. Yeah, I'm not going to get my normal time, so I haven't done a championship point in a long time. Maybe 4 days. Here we go. Boom. So, that's what time I got. Pretty sure it's there, okay. So now we're gonna stop recording and see you guys later. See